My Mother is a Fish. By William Faulkner.